In this video, we'll show you how to unbox and set up your Dell Pro Webcam WB5023. Ensure that your computer has an active internet connection for an optimal setup experience. To begin, turn over the box and peel off the seal to open the box. Inside the box, you'll find the Dell Pro webcam, the warranty information document, the safety, environmental, and regulatory information, and the quick start guide. Now, let's mount the webcam on a monitor and set it up. Open the universal mounting clip and the grip tab on the mounting clip. Then place the webcam on the monitor bezel. Open the foot on the universal mounting clip at the back of the monitor until the webcam sits firmly on the monitor bezel. You can adjust the webcam and position it better by tilting it up or down. Next, remove the magnetic lens cap and attach it to the back of the webcam. Now, you are ready to connect the webcam to your computer. Connect the Type-A side of the USB cable to a USB 2.0 port on your computer. You've successfully connected the webcam to your computer, and it is almost ready to use. In a few seconds, you'll see the Dell Peripheral Manager pop-up screen. Dell Peripheral Manager allows you to customize advanced settings on your webcam. The Dell Pro webcam features an inbuilt microphone, which can be enabled by using Dell Peripheral Manager. Follow the on-screen instructions on the application to complete the initial setup. Click Get Started, then choose a preset that suits you best. And then click Next. You should see a preview of the presets in effect on the right panel. Enable AI auto framing to ensure that the camera always keeps you in the center of the frame. Click Next to continue the setup. Turn on High Dynamic Range or HDR to get an optimal image quality in extreme lighting conditions. To enable the microphone on the webcam, click More Settings. Expand Audio, and then click the Camera Microphone Toggle button. You have now successfully set up the Dell Pro webcam on your computer. For macOS users, you'll need to install Dell Display and Peripheral Manager, or DDPM, manually. Launch the DDPM application. The DDPM icon appears in the menu bar. Click the DDPM icon on the menu bar and click the icon to access the main menu. Or launch the DDPM application from the application list. Select Webcam. Now, select Webcam Control, and in the Camera Microphone section, click On to turn on the microphone. In addition to the standard mounting option, the webcam can also be mounted on a tripod. Remove the webcam from the monitor. Close the grip tab and then the universal mount on the webcam. Align the thread on the universal mounting clip with the mounting screw on the tripod adapter. Open the latch on the tripod mount, align and place the tripod adapter on the tripod mount, and then close the latch on the tripod mount to secure the webcam on the tripod. That's it. For more information, visit dell.com/support.